ants as they are, and not to work our animal-loving readers out there. Very high on the list of crap idiot animals that everybody hates. This is a shared feeling, it is safe to say, they are irritating, overconfident little arse wipes and they do nothing for us, they are a plight, a plague, they are nothing but trouble. And the worst of them all, those horrible flying ones that seem to talk amongst themselves and agree to all commence their duties for the summer on the exact same day, swarming us all in awfulness. However, step or fly, I guess, aside guys. Stand down, because you are no longer the worst type of ant out there. No, not anymore, because a new species of ant has been discovered that actually explodes when provoked. Its back erupts into a shower of poisonous goo at the slightest hint of disagreement, in a last-ditch attempt at a final wedgie. Real cowards, these ants, real quitters. Scientists from the Natural History Museum, Vienna, Technical University, Vienna, and other institutions took a recent expedition to Borneo, Thailand, and Malaysia, and discovered an entirely new species of exploding ant. Other examples have been discovered before, with the very ronceal genus of Colobopsis explodens, and read full story more help.